how do we get inclusive?
The school community must be prepared to receive these students. It also means that you're intentional to make accommodations for them. These children, as young adults, can lead an independent life. With support, they can, but we have to start early.
What about that parent?
Unfortunately, in many, many cases, parents of special needs children are exploited